What are we doing today?
Today's the day, the sun's shining, we're going to AWA!
Woo! So, we're just eating breakfast.
Food stop.
Dairy Queen, if you guys can't see the bag at all.
No, they can't. Haha. Not sponsored.
Oddly enough, we ordered a thing of cheese curds at 10:30 in the morning, just because that was the only thing that seemed appetizing to you.
It's the only thing that caught my eye. Plus, I'm half asleep, which doesn't help.
Yeah. But, yeah, we're heading on down to AWA. It's day one. Woo! It's 10:30 in the morning, like I said, and we're heading on down to Atlanta, because AWA is awesome. And I don't know where the hell I'm going with this video. I didn't think we were going to leave this early, honestly. I thought we were going to leave like another 2 hours. But, yeah, probably just going to walk around the Convention Center for a little bit, see if there's any cosplays going on. Probably go check out the mall, see if just anything's over there. Pretty much just wait until we have to go check into the hotel and when Jess and everybody else shows up, so.
Yep.
I think we're going to be the first ones there out of our entire group.
I mean, we could dilly-dally around town for a little bit, or like walk downtown or something for a little bit if you want.
Nah, I'd just much rather go and get on down there. Okay. But, yeah.
I think you thought it was going to take 2 hours to wake me up. Is what it is.
I thought we were going to have something else to do. Like, I thought we were actually going to meet up with Jess and then just hang out for 2 hours until we decided all to leave, but kind of like what we did last year, but
yeah.
I think so far what the plan for today is just like I said, go down there, get our passes, walk around, check in the hotel, get stuff set up, and then I think what Sarah and Jake want to do today is go out and eat at some point today as well, so we'll probably end up doing that. I don't know where we're going to go eat, though. I'm thinking Fuddruckers just because I don't know if they've ate at Fuddruckers yet, and as far as I know, you guys haven't, we haven't been at Fuddruckers in a year since last year.
True.
But then again, I kind of got sidetracked on watching Daredevil last night and seeing delicious steak on the show, and I'm just like, I want steak now. So, I don't know. We'll decide on when we get down there. So, sorry to be boring you guys for about 2.5 minutes here, so, yeah. See you guys on the road. Told you to walk away. That was my first and last mistake. I'm blue without your face. Oh.
So I can give you one more chance. You're only living in your damn head. Yes. Without you by my side, I can't survive.
So we have now made it to the Cobb Galleria, and time to get started for AWA, Anime Weekend Atlanta 2017.
Woo!
See you guys inside. So you don't like escalators? She does not trust escalators, everyone.
I don't like escalators, and I don't like elevators. But you know what I'm going to be using a lot of this fucking weekend?
Escalators and elevators.
Actually,
I don't think our motel actually has elevators. It just has like floors to walk up, so I think we're good.
Watts, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you. What's up? Ooh, cunning Jim. This guy's getting scared to death.
He doesn't see right through me.
That I knew how to swim.
God, this is good.
To be swift as a coursing river. With a great typhoon. Straight of a raging fire. Who's furious as the dark side of the moon.
This is the greatest.
And he's racing toward us. With a heart. Alright, heed my every order, and you might survive. You're not suited for the wage of war, so pack up, go home, you're through. How could I make a man out of you? Swift as a coursing river, as bulls have a great typhoon, on the strength of a raging fire, as furious as the dark side of the moon. Swift as a coursing river, on the strength of a great typhoon. Fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Oh my god. Woo! That was glorious. This is why I love conventions like this.
Me too.
Oh god.
Fondue.
We gotta get the fondue. We just finished eating.
A different color.
I'm just going to go.
Yeah, Jack's still eating his freaking ribs over there.
Look at this animal.
God bless. And we are just waiting on chocolate fondue fountain and, yeah.
Because I'm a bad influence.
Yes, you are.
I'm a bad influence.
Yes, you did. Yeah, some bitch talked me into it, so, yeah.
Banana brother.
Everybody's fucking chocolate fondueing the shit out of this.
Chocolate with chocolate. Yeah. Here we go.
I'm pretty sure this is a horrible mix of
chocolatey right chocolate.
No. Yeah, it's probably a really bad combination.
Yeah, because same as
wait,
drink half
bananas?
Of
them.
This is so good.
You want my fork?
Do it.
I can't reach
God.
It anyway.
Just do it.
Do it.
The banana is so good.
And we'll get you another.
Okay. Oh wait, guys. I gotta make a s'more.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Why would you do it?
I love you guys. Oh, no.
Look at that. Get you recording. Look at that s'more.
Mm. Oh, Lord.
Do it.
I love you.
I love you guys.
Good Lord.
Well, this has been thoroughly horrifying.
I agree with you, Nathan. I agree with you.
I have it like close to my brain.
I'm not a person who cares about
that.
You're
gonna die tonight?
Dang it. You both got an F.
That's good as we used to be.